red flags come out. And we're trying to stop Robinson's number 57. White able to climb out of the 424 ride, as does Brent in the 04R. We've also lost Josh Coots in the red 313. Looks like McLean is climbing out of his ride, the 017 of McLean. Another one of the Buckeyes. White coming in from West Alexandria, Ohio. McLean, the 017 coming in from Dayton, Ohio. He looks into that through the fire officials. Causing the red flag on that one. And frustration for him. You think, right? Looks like Coots is okay still in the 313. Coots is okay in the 313. And the auto 11 of Woodward, though, is done. Seth is still good in the 04R.
Go back to green.
Just that terminated paper, man. 4-1-5-9-800. Trying to get fired up and get run on there. All through the 13. That's fine.
Let's go! And this got a mechanical wonder. Wonder if I ever seen that hole. So we have two that's taking the arm around here and he's grabbing up the cannon. Rover goes on the attack, takes the bound. Now that power that goes to the road, to the right of the runner. That's the one on the attack on the 887 of the cannon.
Targets from the other side. Looks like smoke cloud now. Dying. Here comes Hickman. Two more right by. 10 minutes later, yeah. They're finally going to text each other.
Well, you guys are pretty Ohio.
They should be together, right?
Well, that's what happened at Johnson County's last derby. These same 3 years.
That J.R. Ross is having with the competitors.
Now, come on, make it look better.
Next.